just wanted to say I'm having a fantastic evening. I'm going to pick up your box and put it in the garage. But I'm going to go use your treadmill because it's hotter than a witch's coochie out here. And that hawk just scared the crap out of me. But anyways, I hope you guys are having a great time in Canadian Village. And I miss you all and love you all. And have a great day.
Yeah, they're jaywalking. Look at that yacht.
Whoa, there's the yacht?
Yeah.
Below deck. That's awesome. Oh, look at a park next to it.
We're gonna know we're American,
Dad. Oh, we're totally American.
Love, I was Keep your eyes peeled in the water for bobbing heads. But don't worry, they're not fallen passengers. They are seals. If you see a little head in the water, let us know. They're gray seals or harbor seals. Or if it's a Navy seal, please throw them a life ring. These are the naval dockyard over here, our friends on the left. So this harbor actually stays ice-free all winter long. And it's always open for business. It's the sixth most important port in North America. And there was a captain who came in with a ship full of Volvos in the 1960s, and they get really hot in there in the summer. So they got some Dalhousie engineering students to come up with a way to cool the buildings. They use geothermal technology. It's the first time it was used here. They draw water from the harbor. It goes up through those pipes, and it keeps them cool all summer long.
Oh, there's the puffins up top. No way. And they're flying. Those are puffins flying. Listen, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, rocks. Oh, look, it's all lit up. There's lights up there, like underneath our porch at the beach house. It's all lit up. You'll see when we come around this corner. You know, it'd be great is if a cat walked up the mason right now. I'm just guessing. Oh man, this car got trashed. Bugs. Look at that.
Hey, there's a
Oh, there's chairs down by the water too. Is it awesome? Oh, they made a pie? Oh my god. A baby grand piano. Play. Oh, guitar. Oh, they got, look, the TV's on. Oh man. We only got one bathroom. We're out of here. Thank you. time of day is it?
Oh, all comes in the hammock.
What you doing out there, big mammer? That's a frog. He's over there.
There were some ducks out on the water that they would dive under for 30 seconds.
Really?
You were timing them?
Maggie, come here. Look at these tiny little mushrooms. They're so cute. Whoa. Hi.
I don't know what that is.
I don't know. We should have taken a picture of that sign.
Whoa. I mean,
dude.
That was cool.
Cool. Oh, that's not that big.
No, but I can't tell by its head if it's poisonous or not.
Thank you.
I need shoes. Who keeps stealing my shit, man?
Take a guess. Oh my god.
Hey, Mason, you might need to trade shoes.
Also, I turned the bathroom light on. I just turned the timer now, so I'm going to be on for the next hour.
Yes, I need my shoes, dude. No way. Oh my god.
Oh. Whenever that day will come.
Are they all unlocked? They're all unlocked. Hey, the bugs are gone. Oh, that's cool, man. There's a grill. Oh, the bugs are back. Mama went down to the river. All right, go.
I did that part.
Oh, there's people at our cabin. Oh, he came to take the top off. Ooh!
Dad!
Do you feel the power? They're taking the top off the cabin.
The bubble?
The bubble.
Oh. Oh. Too hard!
Whoa. Go pick that up.
So cool. Wow.
Oh,
oh, you meant, oh, I thought you just meant in general. I didn't, as it comes off. That's amazing.
Whoa! I'm just going to put the cover right in here.
Sure.
Back in 2003. And it's still one of my go-to telescopes that I bring outside. These type of telescopes, there's a whole bunch of different kinds. And,
no way.
So this guy is a 14-inch Schmidt Cassegrain design, which is a similar.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
And as it scans the barcodes, it'll scan the barcodes until it gets to the right place and stop.
Wow.
That's how easy it is.
Oh, that's crazy, man. It's so cool, you can see the sunset from inside here. Put it in the trash. There's trash cans down there.
Thank you.
They don't have size 12 shoes. Oh my God, look at this place.
Yeah.
Oh, it is every cliche.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
The upstairs is very cute, where Maggie's going to stay.
Maggie's going to stay upstairs? Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, is her bedroom's down here? Oh. What bedroom's this? Is it nice?
Yeah.
Is it cozy? I hope. All right. It's all right for one night. Oh my gosh. I don't know what Mama's saying. Oh, it's pretty nice up here. They don't have size 12 shoes. You left the key in the door?
Yeah.
Right, let's try not to like, get the bugs in. I'm the one holding the door open.
Whoa.
Whoa. Dude, oh my head. God. Oh my God. Wow. Oh, or some kind of big air thing here. Oh, it's a cooler for each room.
I can't tell which is the master.
Oh. I would assume that's the master.
I think this is our room.
Oh, they each got their own air conditioning unit in it. All right. The place is nice, but supposedly the view out our back windows where the sun's setting right now is supposed to be insane. Let's take a... Oh my God. Oh my God.
Thank you.
Holy crap, that walk was insane. The smells on it alone were next world. Look how clear this water is. What? You saw caribou? You're making shit up now. You should have seen how many. Thank you. big, big, big laundry room. Oh wow, this is so weird, man. But nice. There's board games. Oh no, what? It's like an apartment.
For real?
Yeah, man. It's huge. Oh, that's the air. Oh, that's the air conditioning.
There's two beds.
Yeah, man, you both can. It's up to y'all. Y'all do whatever. I mean, I'm totally cool with whatever. Thank you. What is that noise? I didn't hear you flush.
There is no flush.
It's just hole.
It's a hole in the ground.